guys, Dr. Ryan Hislop here. I'm a chiropractor here in Australia, and today we're going to be reviewing the On-Shift Fleece Jacket from Figs. So this is a purchase I've been wanting to make for some time. I'm here in a place in Australia called Orange. It gets quite cold. We're about 800 metres elevation. It's not uncommon to get snow here, and we've already had it 3 or 4 times this year, and even today it's actually quite cool where there has been a few snow flurries. So a really good jacket's important, and I thought, listen, let's have a look and see what Figs have on offer. We purchased this about a month ago. It's just arrived yesterday, and this is it here. So let's do an in-depth review and see what it's all about. So for me, a jacket's gonna get me essentially from the car into the office and usually get me warmed up for the day ahead. Thankfully, we're in an air-conditioned building, so it doesn't get too cool. If it does get cool, this is gonna be a great option to keep warm. I know my staff are constantly wearing jackets like this, but because we're moving around so much and quite active, we do tend to warm up through the day. So this is an option for me to look at something that's gonna keep me warm, get me started in the day, and then usually gonna have to take it off and then pop it back on at the end of the day, ready for home again. So what attracted me to this jacket, I guess initially, is the styling. I quite like the look of it. It looks professional, somewhat semi-casual in the sense that you could probably wear it out as well if you needed to, but it's got this nice warm, fleecy looking, and I guess just purely off their marketing, it looked like something I'd like to purchase. So I'm quite a fan of, I guess, the design. It's got a lot of pockets. In fact, there's 6 pockets in total in this jacket, and a few little sneaky ones as well, most of them having zips, which I think is important if I'm gonna be moving around all day. There is something in my pocket, I don't want it falling out. So to talk you through, I guess, the features, we've got 6 pockets total. There's 2 deep pockets at the waist in the sides here. We've also got some secret pockets on the inside for different things like phone and coins and things like that. Now, what I've been told from Figs is that this fabric is actually anti-pilling. One of the things I hate about jumpers is when you have them brand new, they look absolutely fantastic, and then by the end of the week or when you've washed them, they start to pill up. So I'm gonna have a look at that in a long-term review a little bit later on to see if that's the case. Now, when looking at the price of this jacket, Australian dollars, it's $142, which I think is on, I guess, in terms of what jackets cost, it's not excessive, it's not cheap either. And what I'd be hoping to see with this jacket is it is living up to that price tag. Because if you're spending $140 on a jacket, first of all, we want it to last a long time. You also want it to live up to its expectations in terms of what it has on offer. So when I looked at the features, I can see, I guess, what price point they're aiming at here. Because there are several things that are unique to this jacket beyond just the design, the pockets and things like that. First of all, it's got its Finex proprietary technology in it, which is a recycled fabric, highly in polyester, but it's got a 4-way stretch. It's also moisture wicking and anti-static, which I do like that in a jacket, because there's nothing worse than working on a patient standing up and touching their back and you get an absolute zap on it. I really hate that. The other component to it is it has a proprietary technology called Silvador, which is an antimicrobial technology, which from what it says, it prevents odor, prevents bacteria, yeast, algae, microorganisms and things like that that get into your fabric and cause odors. Which, yeah, there's nothing worse than getting a bit too warm in a jacket, sweating a bit, and then you can't wear that jacket anymore because it smells, and no one likes that. One of the other features that Figs constantly talk about in their technology is the zipper function. And I don't know if you've ever had, say, a pair of jeans and the zipper just slides down all the time, or even a jacket, and you put something in your pocket thinking it's secure, only for the zipper to undo. That's the worst case scenario. They've got this auto zipper lock feature on these zippers, which I'll show you. Essentially what it means is that when you're zipping up your jacket, it automatically closes and then you can't pull it down in that position, and you actually have to flick it up all the way to undo it again, which I think is a neat little trick. So to show you the pockets, we've got a few here. We've got 2 little sneaky ones at the front here, which you could just drop something in that you don't really need to keep secure. And then on both sides, you've got these zip pockets that are quite deep. They take up the entire mesh panel here. And then of course there's that auto lock function where you can zip it up and secure it. There is also a zip pocket at the top here, which is big enough to carry a phone if you needed it to, or a set of keys. And then on the inside, this is where things get quite interesting. We've got pockets everywhere in this thing, so you could hide all sorts of things if you really needed to. You've got your security pocket in here, which, as you can see, it's sort of designed around putting, say, headphones in, keys, coins. So just sitting here now, this is very comfortable. You can definitely tell it's synthetic, it's not wool or cotton. The majority is a polyester fiber. It does have some radon and elastin in it, so it does have a lot of good stretch. But I like these tapered in sleeves here. It does keep the warmth in. And if you get really cool, you can zip this up all the way up to your neck. It does seem to hold pretty well in terms of keeping the warmth in if you were really cool. But I think for me, it's probably gonna sit around here quite comfortable, allows the neck to move quite freely. So my final take on this, I think, is gonna take a bit of time to really understand its usefulness, its limitations, how it's gonna cope in cool temperatures as well as warm temperatures. I know polyester, as much as it might be anti-wicking, it does tend not to breathe as well, which might struggle under the even though it's a cool climate, might be a little bit warmer, and you might find this gets a bit too warm. So we'll get an idea and see what that's like. But in terms of styling, it looks good. It's exactly as it's advertised. I'm wearing a medium here, and I think in scrubs I could go down a small, but I think in terms of comfort, I'd probably keep this as a medium. Small would still fit, but I don't mind having a bit of looseness in the jacket for comfort, and also being able to put on multiple layers underneath as well. So I think, yeah, feel free to check it out. I think be wary that it is an expensive jacket, and I'm sure you could probably get another scrubs jacket for less if you're not relying on all those extra features that Figs offer. However, I think for the style points, I'm quite happy with this, and we're gonna see how long it lasts now. Have a great day.